Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. The benefits of detoxification massage therapies. When one clears out his or her body through a total detoxification system, there are many benefits that are typically experienced. For example, that person's immune system is strengthened and they have a better chance of not getting sick. For many people, detoxification liquids, juices, and meals do work. On the other hand, there are more ways than just one in order to detoxify your body. One popular method that many people use in order to complete the same goals as a detoxification is a massage. There are actually types of massages that are known as detoxification massages, and the goal of these massages are to not only rid the body of certain foreign substances and invading pathogens that make you sick, but it is also meant to strengthen the muscles. All of these things will help in the long run, and do a very good job at giving detoxification strategists a run for their money. The goals of detoxification massage. As mentioned, the goals of the detoxification massages are pretty much the same as a normal and regular detoxification process. Considering that the detoxification process is meant to kill and rid the body of toxins throughout, the goals of the detoxification massage are the same. This massage can either be combined with a rigorous detox diet in order to provide a double benefit, however, it can also be used alone. Many people choose to use the massage alone just because of the fact that the same outcome is enjoyed without drinking unpleasant juices and blends. How detoxification massage therapy works. There are several goals of the massage therapy that is used as a detoxification method for the body, but there is one main goal that ultimately needs to be accomplished through the massage. That goal is the relaxation of the muscles. It is believed that the body will enable itself to get rid of toxins throughout the body if its muscles are relaxed properly. Fortunately, there are massage therapy schools all across the country that teach this detoxification massage strategy, and many people are better off for it. When the muscles are relaxed, not only will the body be able to get rid of invading pathogens sooner, but the body will also be able to recognize bad substances and automatically get rid of them. Another way that detoxification massages work is to strengthen the mind and de-stress an individual. Considering that humans are much more prone to getting sick when they are stressed and exhausted, the detoxification massage will instantly change all of that. When the muscles are relaxed and strengthened, then the individual is more likely to be relaxed him or herself, which automatically promotes de-stressing and getting rid of all the anxiety that has been felt throughout the day. Many people contend that detoxification massage therapy does work and that society is better off for it. But where can you get these types of massages? There are actually many places throughout the United States that offer detoxification massages specifically, but most massage therapists will know what you're talking about when you mention a detoxification massage. Nevertheless, though, if you have traditionally always used detox juices and meals to aid you in cleansing the body, you will definitely want to consider a detox massage that will promote the same goals and help you with it all in the end. If you've liked the video, give it a thumb up, leave a comment and share with your friends. We thank you so much for watching. For more nutrition, health and beauty tips, please subscribe to our channel.